Micah, number 18, forward. Midfield. Johan Borjas, 00, goalkeeper. Edwin Frutos, number 13, forward. Seth Mashiri, number 5, forward. Anthony Romero, number 8, defense. Mohamed Aid, number 3, forward. Eric Mata, number 14, forward. Kevin Wilson, number 15, forward. 19, forward, midfield, and defense. Roberto Parra, number 11, midfield. Batman Nacefa, number 2, forward.
Season this year?
I think it was well. It went well. We best finish in 6 years, most wins, most amount of goals, best goal differential, best finish in league in the 6 years that I've been here.
What's one memorable event that happened this year that you always remember?
I think probably Batman's goal against Santana at the last game of the year with about 10 seconds left. We had like five forwards and honestly, I thought that they sailed the cross and Batman comes out of nowhere and just one-times it.
What's one thing you would change? What's one thing that you would change this season to make it better?
I think benching our starters for a couple games would have definitely got us a couple more wins. Maybe keeping track of guys' grades so they would have been eligible at the end of the season.
All right, thank you.
Yep.
How do you think you did this season? What do you have to say about this season?
I think this season went pretty good. You know, I liked all the kids on the team, like the coaches, and I think all this experience will help me later on at Helix Soccer.
What's one memorable event that happened this year that you always remember?
Probably when Coach Jeff just got a new truck, and Elijah at practice kicked the ball and chipped it and hit Coach Jeff's windshield. So that was probably the best one.
What's one thing that you'll change this year that you would want to do different? Would have wanted to do different.
I would probably try and go up more on forward and try and score some goals instead of just staying back on defense.
Thank you.
Yeah.
You did this season.
I think I did all right. I played midfield, not a position that I'm used to, but I adjusted and I was able to succeed in that position.
What's one memorable event that you always remember?
One of our teammates and I asked Elijah about one of his cheating exes, and his response was pretty hilarious. So I think that was my most memorable.
What's one thing that you would do different for next year?
I think I would work on shooting more and working on my grades so I can actually keep playing and be able to succeed in varsity next year.
Thank you. How do you think you did this season?
Well, I think I did really good this season. I mean, I'm not going to brag or nothing, but I played a position I don't really play a lot, and Coach was really talking about that I really did shine, so I mean, I think I did really good this season, but I know I can do better.
What's one memorable event that you always remember about the season?
Oh, one memorable event was the day that Elijah was on the bench, and, you know, he just broke out a sandwich and started eating that. I'm not going to lie, I took a piece, but I didn't tell nobody. So, I mean, it was just there, but that was like one of my favorite moments of the season.
What's one thing that you'll do different this year for next year?
Next year, I look to improve in all my weak points, like letting go of the ball and my speed, so that I can move on to the next level.
Thank you.